The parent company Stellantis is building a second new battery plant in Kokomo. The $3.2 billion plant is expected to open in 2027, creating 1,400 new jobs. Stellantis' first Kokomo battery plant will start production in early 2025. Take a look at these photos. They were submitted to us anonymously, showing the first plant's construction progress there in Kokomo. In all, the company is investing $6.3 billion in both Kokomo facilities with 2,800 jobs.